Well, the governor has changed his mind and has made a move a lot of parents and school leaders wanted. You can now attend high school sports, but there is a but here. The bleachers won't be packed on Friday nights.
Yeah, David, that's because COVID-19 rules will still stand. Channel 11's Amy Marcinko has found out how this will play out and has new reaction at 6 to this big news.
Just a few hours ago, we learned that parents will now be allowed to watch their kids play sports, but there are still strict guidelines.
Seneca Valley here in Butler County has a big football team and a huge venue for spectators. The stadium seats way more than 250 people. Late Wednesday, the governor updated the guidance on high school sports, clarifying spectators may attend events.
Because I think it's definitely affecting everybody, especially everybody's mental health. So getting back to some normalcy is definitely going to help everybody in the long run, I think.
Seneca Valley has been following the guidelines of PIAA, those guidelines not allowing any spectators in to watch the kids play. Because this news just broke, the district is looking into the change and can't comment yet. According to the administration's COVID webpage, if schools decide to hold sporting events and allow spectators, all sports-related activities must adhere to the gathering limitations set forth by the governor's plan for phased reopening. 25 or fewer people for indoor activity, 250 or fewer people for outdoor activities. The facility as a whole may not exceed 50% of total occupancy. All individuals must wear masks, comply, and follow social distancing guidelines.
You can go in all these major corporations. So if you can do that, I mean, why can't you go to a football game and try to enjoy yourself somewhat?
How will the 250 people be enforced? We're told that it will be up to the individual school district to decide. In Jackson Township, Butler County, I'm Amy Marcinkowitz.